the time changes still got me messed up. So I thought I'd walk around out here, see if I could spot some deer, take you on a tour. Who gets up at 6:30 on a Saturday morning? Nobody. But maybe the deer are up. It's cold, but it's nice. The leaves are soft. Ooh, maybe I should come out here to get some wood. I bet the deer are still sleeping. They probably haven't had their coffee yet. There he went. He just ran out of there. Dang, he's better at going through that stuff than I am. I'm not real good at it. Then. This is therapeutic, so don't even worry about it. There's still some yellows in some of the shrubs on it. This is nice. Classic beaver sign. Right there. Classic beaver sign. You can see the teeth here. You can see the teeth right there. Really well. I don't want to get my expensive sneakers ruined. There he comes, man. That noise is from a bird telling people I'm here. Shh, be quiet. That's flipping. Dead rabbit with his head ripped off. No? I don't believe that's a rabbit. Yeah, it's a rabbit. Almost looks like a cat, but that's a rabbit. With his head ripped off. Ah, here's his head. Right there. Oh, and here's part of his head. That's horrible. Why would something just eat its head? Must have did something pretty bad. What do we got here? Uh-huh. I think I know what's going on now. The plot thickens. Look at what it did. Tequila rose. Strawberry cream. I don't know, I was drinking. Next thing I know, I lost my head. Yeah, it's empty. Oh my gosh. It's like a nightmare. Reminds me of an old Al Pacino movie. Say hello to my little friend. Now I'm freaking out, man.